Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President-elect of the United States, Kamala Debbie Harris, and Mr. Douglas Imhoff.
Lindsay Davis, you can see it in her eyes. She's smiling.
You can see it. Her eyes are smiling. She got her pearls on as well. You know, her Secret Service code name is Pioneer. And that is just how so many see her. Of course, first woman district attorney in San Francisco, first woman attorney general in California, only the second black woman to become a U.S. senator. And all this, just as a reminder, from a woman who was born at a time when all black women in this country still could not vote. And so certainly this is a real moment. Of course, she just gave a fist bump to former President Barack Obama. And I would imagine we're talking about the young girls, and I'd like to use Kamala's own words. So she said in the past that they see themselves in a way that others may not, simply because they've never seen it before. And as I imagine, as a result of this moment, that the young women and girls everywhere are going to dream a bit bigger and perhaps expect just a little more.
Hugs there for her stepchildren. David Muir, Doug Imhoff is going to carve out a new role we've never seen before, second gentleman.
And he helped choose what he would be called. Second gentleman was, of course, on the list of possibilities. He's comfortable with that.